Doing a little night exploration here. We are checking out a little deposit. So here we have the schistose rock, and we're following a schist panel, which is going back kilometers and kilometers. So this is one of the small little showings in this. You have small veins of sulfide mineralization, primarily pyrite and chalcopyrite. And then over here, same thing, disseminated sulfides throughout the rest of the rock here. So you can see the oxidization here, a little bit of sulfide staining. So you can see here, you have pretty intense sulfidization following quartz veining. And you can see, obviously, your host rock is the schists, altered schists. So we're pulling a sample from here. So then over here, you can kind of see a little white gap here. That is a dike. Dike is an igneous rock intrusion. And then you have, again, your altered schists zone here. So you can see the contact zone. That is where there is heavy sulfidization, pyritization, oxidization all over here. And then again, there's another contact here of a vein. And you have disseminated sulfides all throughout this entire portion over here. So we're going to pull a couple samples off, and we're going to try and get a sample from this vein, that one, and kind of this disseminated area over here. We're going to combine them all and put the assay result at the end of the video, show you guys kind of an average grade of everything. So here we have a bunch of the samples. Bunch more over here. Got some pretty altered schists here with quartz, disseminated sulfides. So most of the veins are not solid masses from what we're finding, just little pods of solid masses. So nothing pretty to look at or anything. We're gonna take all these samples here, all these ones here, combine them. We'll post the assay result after. So again, that's from this zone here, vein, and where my prospecting partner is.